Billy left home with a dollar in his head and a head full of dreams. He said somehow, someway, it's gotta be better than this. Patty left a note for her mama, hit the road, she was just 17. There were tears in her eyes as she kissed her little sister goodbye. They held each other tight as they drove into the night, they were so excited. We got but one short life and let's get it while we're still not afraid. Because life is so brief and time is a thief when you're undecided. And like a fist full of sand, it'll slip right through your hand. Young hearts, be free tonight. Time is on your side. Don't let them put you down, don't let them push you out. Don't ever let them change your point of view. Paradise was close, so they headed for the coast in a blissful manner. They had a two-room apartment that was jumping every night of the week. Happiness was found in each other's arms, as expected. Billy pierced his ears, drove his truck like a lunatic. Yeah, young hearts, be free tonight. Time is on your side. Don't ever look you down, don't let them push you out. Don't ever let them change your point of view. Come on, man. Billy wrote a letter back home to Patty's parents, trying to explain. He said, we're both real sorry that it had to end up this way. But there ain't no point in talking when there's nobody listening, so we just ran away. And Patty gave birth to a 10-pound baby boy. Yeah, young hearts, be free tonight. Time is on your side. Young hearts better run free and go free and turn free. Time is on your time, it's on your side, it's on. Time is on your side, it's on your side, it's on. Time is on.
Maybe I was never forgiven, and maybe I was never taught how. You got a whole lot of nerve, trying to catch hold of a bird.